Oliver Bulleid was born in Invercargill, New Zealand back in 1882, and he's perhaps best known for serving as Chief Mechanical Engineer of the Southern Railway between 1937 and 1948. During that time, he designed some of Britain's most distinctive and unique steam locomotives, as well as this weird thing. This video is a showcase of two Bulleid designs, namely the Q1 Class 060 of 1942 and the Light Pacifics of 1945, otherwise known as the West Country or Battle of Britain classes. Incidentally, at the time of uploading, I still haven't got the Merchant Navy add-on from Bossman Games. Out of the 40 Q1s built, only the class leader, C1, was preserved. As for 21C123 Blackmore Vale, she is one of 20 Light Pacifics in preservation, out of the 110 that were built. thank you for taking a gander at this showcase of some of Bulleid's steam locomotives, and I hope you'll stick around for similar videos to this one in the future. Until my next video, take care and have a good one.